Guys, got another horror game for you this time. I've heard quite a bit about this game called the Uninvited Guest. I've heard mostly good stuff. I'll be honest, I just read literally one sentence. It said you're playing as a villager in the 1930s who's destined to come to this apparently haunted mansion or whatever. So yeah, I guess best way to find out what the game is all about is to play it. So here goes. Another creepy game, hopefully has some good stuff in it, I guess. As soon as it loads. The game is saved at the beginning of each level only. One day during a rainy gray session, my beloved daughter fell seriously ill. She won't last long without expensive and rare medicine. But alas, we're a poor family, having barely enough funds to buy food. Fortunately, I met a collector from Big C. He was just traveling through our village and looking for someone who could pull off a delicate request, a painting one of a kind. Was hidden somewhere inside the old mansion. In exchange for the painting, the collector was offered a generous reward. I had no other options, not wasting any minute. I'm on the horse and I head to the old mansion. I hope my daughter won't let it get worse. The graphics are awesome, man. Is a little bit loud. Let's see. Okay. Maybe a little bit lower. Oh, there we go. Arrival. Okay, I mean it's understandable if you got no other options and you're not doing this for fun. Honestly, you would go for anything. Really? Just discard it like that? When it's a mansion, it's definitely haunted. The Winchester Mansion does not welcome visitors without a special permit. The trespassers will be punished to the fullest extent of the law. Okay. Who's gonna punish me, I wonder? Okay. If it's abandoned. Okay. Definitely has ghosts. So as long as I'm looking for a painting, I know what to do and basically can get out of here. I like the aesthetics. And I like it also when you pretty much know the story of the game. Martin, I hear strange sounds at night. Is it you, the one who's making the noise? Are you stealing the food again? They will cut off your arms and if they catch you. Okay. Where's this cooking noise coming from? Oh, there we go, okay. Makes sense. Just gonna watch out. Don't wanna step on any of those teddy bears again. Very funny, dude. Nice troll, okay, you got me. Yeah, that was funny. Okay. Is that a key or it's just a troll? It is a troll, isn't it? Okay, dude. Fine. Now what? I'm on my way inside the mansion and stuff my pockets with jewelry. Hee hee. We will pick up the old dishes on my way back. I'll leave them here for now. Okay, for now, and now they're covered in rust. I guess it's been a while. Poor guy never made it. Uh-huh. Nice. Right in my ear, dude. What are you pointing at now? What's that? Bookshelf. Don't see anything there? Ah, whatever. Meet you at the library tonight to discuss Martin's behavior. He has been acting very strangely. Maybe he got infected. It wasn't me who stepped on the teddy bear, though. I need to turn around, right? Okay. Secret. How is that useful to me? Wait. So... yeah, I came from there. Is that a body under the carpet? Oh, at least it looked like it from the angle. Some kind of a laboratory. The guy was a fan of insects. Uh-huh. Piece of a puzzle, I guess. I don't think I've seen a broken statue though. breathing noises. Which way is the library, though? Huh? What happened? Where am I supposed to put the head of the statue? Haven't seen anything. Oh, there we go. Right, it all makes sense now. So we can just combine it and put it here. Okay, I got my answer. Sure is lovely when the developers are thinking of you. Ooh, long hallways. Mr. Winchester wants to move his son to a separate room. Prepare the room and let the doctor know. Ooh. What the? I saw something was moving here. Okay, so a red logo of a key is usually just means we need to unlock the door. Which is pretty obvious, pretty self-explanatory. Keep collecting secrets. That's spooky. Okay, definitely something demonic involved. Dark magic, whatever. So this is the library, right? Am I looking for some kind of secret passage or something? Let me have a look. I think the key parts should be pretty obvious. On second thought, doesn't seem like I'm missing anything. Oh, there we go. It's like in that cartoon, the Dexter's Laboratory. Always the secret entrance behind the bookshelf. Oh god. Not this again. Dolls. Always not a good sign when you come to an abandoned
kids room, my bed.
The music kinda made me sleepy. Okay, got the key. We're out of here. Why is our heart beating? Ooh. What is happening? Jesus! What? Jesus almighty. It seems I got same symptoms as Martin. I'll try to apply the medical leave so that it won't infect anyone else. Are we talking so it's not... So basically it means that it's not demonic or like magical things. Is it like a zombie kind of thing? Okay, I'll check that later. Oh, it's a little bit too dark, can't see a thing. Did we get to defend ourselves in this game or not? Really feels like a zombie game or something. Okay, so we'll put this here. Yep. An axe. What do we do with an axe? Oh, right, so all of the statues should be looking that way, I guess. Feels like it's a little bit too easy. Okay. How come the rain stopped as well? Uh-huh. Something did unlock. Don't see what exactly though. You little... Jesus. God damn it, these jump scares. And always at the... Always during those times when you're not expecting anything to happen. I was focused on finding an open door, but you know, obviously you're playing a horror game, that should be expected. Someone's breathing at me. Oh, this reminds me of that game. What's it called? Amnesia, was it? Where you were carrying the lantern all the time. I need to avoid the darkness to save your sanity. Hello? finally got a source of light, dude. So I guess can go to that dark room. Wait. Couldn't go here before, right? Yeah. Seems like it. Okay, definitely gonna... I can feel it. I can feel it, my body can feel it. Something's about to go down. Okay. Wasn't a scary one. Okay, what do you want me to do now? Turn in the right direction again? Okay. Or not? More statues. Okay, so he's telling us to come here, but... Right, so before I came here, I actually saw there was like a ghost or a statue which appeared and disappeared in an instant, so... I suppose that's a sign we need to investigate, or get something, unlock something, and come back here. You know, the thing about these constant noises, eventually you just get used to them and you don't feel anything. And then at the wrong time, always gets you. Okay, we've been here. Yep. Okay, so the ghost or whatever it was here. So something must have changed. Nah, I don't wanna go there. Feels like I'm missing something. What if I go through that passage again? Okay, never mind. Just remembered we just got a key here, so nothing new. I'm probably missing something. Miss something in the darkness. This guy always scares me. Yeah, this is the only way I need to go. I've checked pretty much everything so already. Just empty shelves. This is still the library, right? Okay, why am I getting scared? Okay, what am I missing here? Yeah, the door. I can't do anything about the door. Gotta be something here. Secret button I need to press. Oh, there we go. Sometimes it's the most ridiculously obvious things. Like, should have started turning the first statues. I thought that because there was no interaction when I looked at this one, nothing was gonna happen. Okay, these three are looking that way, so can I turn that as well? Yep. Oh my god. What? Guys, see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. I think I've had enough for one day.